Have you ever thought people would mistake a mother for her son's girlfriend when they take a picture together? If you knew of a woman named Puspa Dewi, you would believe everyone was mistaken for her youthful appearance. She lives in Jakarta, Indonesia. On September 28, 2022, she is 55 years old, but people always mistake her for her son's girlfriend. Many people think that she used cosmetic technologies. Still, when she became famous after the photo with her son, people did not find her using modern beauty methods like plastic surgery, filler injection, or Botox. Before diving deeper into the secrets of Puspa Dewi, remember to subscribe to our channel to receive notifications of videos that help you stay in shape, increase your agility, and fight to age. Back to this 55-year-old woman, she is a businessman and her two sons. The eldest is 28 years old. The youngest is 25 years old. She is always happy with her family of two children and her husband, and she shares her youthful look. She is completely natural. But it's not like she just lets life and time wreak havoc on her health. She believes that genetics only play a role in our looks 20%. Everything else is hard work and attitude. Be careful with yourself. It's a balanced diet, a lifestyle, and a state of mind from a young age. She participated in many sports like swimming and tennis, and now she does aerobics and dances several times a week. The other remarkable thing is a woman who smiles a lot and looks very positive about life. If you know her social media sites, you've always seen it. However, if you pay close attention, she has a petite figure, which means her skeleton is not too big, making her facial features very easy for us to feel she is young. But don't worry too much about this if you are bigger than her. This next video will unlock the most important things for you. First of all, our body needs nutrients to function properly. You pay attention to the important ingredients for the body, and choosing the right quantity is important. Just like you have a very good machine, the manufacturer recommends you fill it with high-quality gasoline along with good oil. The machine will run well and last, otherwise, it will not stay with you for long. However, she believes that even though you have a lot of good food and nutrients, you should only eat enough, not too full. Eating too full makes the body have excess nutrients and the digestive system works overload. When sharing in the media that she is invited to, she also talks a lot about vitamin supplements and skincare. We will dig into each of them. It can be said that vitamins are the raw materials that bind other nutritional components to help the body absorb them. Still, we can't get enough of the vitamins our body needs every day, so we need to supplement them outside. Usually, certain foods will have a certain vitamin composition, but combining these foods together is equally important because if you combine them later, you will lose vitamins or make them worse. They are broken down, which is not good when we put them in our bodies. With modern medicine, you should consider getting tested to see which vitamin you lack, from which you can supplement your daily meals using foods containing that vitamin. About taking care of her skin, she also shared that often in the evening, she spends time taking care of her skin by moisturizing and using skin cream products with high vitamin E content. In addition, when going out on sunny days, she uses sunscreen because UV rays from the sun are harmful to the skin, which makes an important contribution to keeping the skin from aging quickly. She is also very persistent with getting enough sleep despite her busy work, but getting enough sleep every night helps the body detox and regenerate after a day of active work. Getting enough sleep and deep sleep is the best way to detox and clean the battery for the body. You should let the room temperature be a little cooler. The light can be turned off. Just let the night light sleep, and you can put on a blanket and sleep deeply on a soft mattress. In addition, we often see her always appear with a smile. She can say she smiles a lot, and she shares that she is always grateful to God for giving her a chance. Even though she is so old, she still can inspire and share with people worldwide about helping everyone stay healthy, whoever it is. According to her, playing sports since childhood is very important for every person. She has gone swimming recently. She also became interested in aerobics. She participates in training 5 times a week. Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday are strength training with iron, and Thursday. And Friday is a cardio workout. Every night she takes care of her skin. You can see that the two sons also help their mother to record videos and practice together. The whole husband's family and children care for and love each other. she is wrapped in love. So here we can see that the secret to helping our main characters stay young and beautiful is largely due to the attention to keeping healthy, exercising, rejuvenating the skin, and supplementing with nutrition and vitamins. Fit the body. Vitamins are essential organic compounds that are vital for the proper functioning and growth of the human body. They play a significant role in maintaining good health, preventing diseases, and rejuvenating the body. Here are some ways in which vitamins help rejuvenate the body. Boosting immunity, vitamins such as vitamin C, D, and E are powerful antioxidants that help the body fight against free radicals and prevent infections. They enhance the immune system's ability to fight against diseases and help in the rejuvenation of damaged cells. Healing skin, vitamins A, C, and E are beneficial for the skin as they help to rejuvenate and repair damaged skin. They promote the production of collagen in the skin, reducing the appearance of fine lines and wrinkles, and improving the skin's elasticity. Improving energy levels, B vitamins are essential in producing energy in the body. They help to convert food into fuel, which provides the body with the energy it needs. The B vitamins help in reducing fatigue, reducing stress, improving mood, and boosting energy levels. Support bone health. Vitamin D and calcium are vital for strong and healthy bones. They promote the absorption of calcium in the body and are essential in maintaining proper bone health. Adequate vitamin D intake reduces the risk of osteoporosis, fractures, and other bone-related disorders. Reduce inflammation. Vitamins such as C and E have anti-inflammatory properties, helping to reduce inflammation in the body. Inflammation can lead to several chronic diseases such as arthritis, heart diseases, and cancer. Reducing inflammation is essential in rejuvenating the body and reducing the risk of these diseases. Vitamins are vital in rejuvenating the body. They play a significant role in maintaining good health, boosting immunity, improving energy levels, skin health, reducing inflammation, and supporting bone health. Adequate intake of vitamins through a balanced diet or supplements can help in rejuvenating the body and preventing chronic diseases. You can come here to have useful information for yourself. Remember to share this video with your loved ones, which can help increase their motivation and help them have a better lifestyle. Thank you.